is zero, the eyes 30, the eyes have it.
Football, a Kenya Premier League side, Kakamega Homeboyz, got a shot in the arm after signing a season-long partnership with gaming company Mozzart Bet Kenya, worth 20 million shillings. The sponsorship, a first for the club as it celebrates its 10th anniversary, is for the 2020-2021 season. The club's CEO, Bernard Shitiabai, lauded Mozzart for partnering with the club, saying the club was now ready to conquer the league and hopefully play in continental matches in the near future. Kakamega Homeboyz coach Nicholas Muyoti believes the side can now aim for the title with a cash injection now in place.
Tulibarikiwa tukapata county government ikatusaidia 15 million. Imekuwa ikitupatia kila wakati hata kichelewa lakini nakuja. Tumekuja tumepata Mozzart.
This is the time to rally behind the team and support them wholeheartedly. As the success of Kakamega Homeboyz is your success. This is your team and we are here to support you in achieving in your goals.
Crystal Palace manager Roy Hodgson said it took an apologetic halftime team talk from assistant boss Ray Lewington.